Good afternoon, Fort Recovery Middle School. Today is Tuesday, September 1st, 2020. Meetings. There are no meetings. Sports. The junior high volleyball teams will play Delphus St. John's at home today in the EMS gym. Good luck, Indians. The junior high football team will play at New Bremen on Thursday. Good luck, guys.
Notes. A Fort Recovery parent is looking for someone to walk her student home from school each day and stay with them until 5:15 p.m. If you are interested in this job, please contact the middle school office. Just a reminder to all students to bring a refillable water bottle to use for drinking throughout the school day. The refueling station can be used, but water fountains are not available to use at this time. Students, remember to wash your hands with soap and water before you go to lunch each day. Seventh graders, please be sure to turn in your vaccination record to the office. All seventh graders are required to have an adult Tdap and meningitis shots prior to entering seventh grade. Eighth graders, no eating on the bus from high school to middle school between first and second period. Lunch money and book fee envelopes need to be turned into the office. Please bring them to the office first thing in the morning. There will be no bus passes this school year. There are paper book covers in the middle school office. All textbooks must be covered. The book covers are donated by the Friends of the Library. Reminder, this school year, anytime a student leaves school, a parent must call in giving a reason for the student's absence or may write a note. The note will need to be given to the office prior to leaving.
Fact of the day, OMG usage can be traced back to 1917. Birthdays, September 1st, Briggs Overman.
Weekly contest.
There will be a box outside of Mrs. Mormon's tech class where you can place a piece of paper with your name and your answer on it. Prizes will be given to the winners on Friday.
The question is, what fast food restaurant made bubblegum flavored broccoli?
And now, would you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance